The Department of Health, or DOH, has recorded another fatality due to firecracker explosion, raising the death toll to two. The 44-year-old male from Ilocos Region died after sustaining injury in the same blasting incident with the first fatality, a 38-year-old man who lit a cigarette while drinking near stored fireworks. The DOH has recorded 600 cases of fireworks-related injuries, with 313 cases from the National Capital Region.